All right, let's see here. Assume it'll work. Go. Okay. Don't touch anything. I'm just gonna let it do its thing. Even if it black screens again, I'll let it do its thing. Okay. I'm gonna believe. Nope. I don't think it's gonna work, chat. Shit. He does cry now? Don't! Please! I don't want to deal with that again. The Division? Oh, I remember The Division. That was an interesting time. Very interesting time. So sad, so sorry. It's okay. You know what, chat? What about... You do without mods too? Through some file settings? Really? How do I do without mods through file settings? Or is that too much of a hassle? How much of a hassle are we talking here? Do I need to learn math? Mobbles? You guys love your mobbles. Look at game root folder and search Twitch. Really? Is that easy? Okay, sure. Fuck it, I'll do that. Give me 1 second then, chat. I got this. I'm a trained professional. No, I'm not. I actually watched a little mini documentary. It was like a news story piece or whatever you'd say on a hikikomori from Japan. And I'm like, wow, I have a lot of relations with hikikomori. That's not a good thing. Where's Slay the Spire? Come on, the game. Are you installing a different hard drive? I think this one is on another hard drive, actually. Alright, you know what? I can just do this. Where are you actually at? Okay. Switch config. This config is for Twitch chat integration. This allows players to vote. Okay. Set to true if this feature... Okay, so I want to set it to true. Put my username right here. And then I got to get a Twitch authorization. Okay. 1 second, chat. I'm doing it for you guys. Oh, that didn't work. I need to make a Twitch authorization token, but it's not making me one. Can I give it one? Is that legal? I don't even know if that's a thing I can do. Can I just make one myself for it? Because the URL it gives me for it is not working. Yeah, it's a 404. Might not be able to do this one, chat. Damn, damn, damn. I got so excited. Jackbox and chat. Chat, do you want a Jackbox? Is that what you want to do so bad?
It's my birthday, so that means I give you money, right? Anyway, been watching the stream for a while and finally was financially stable enough to support you 6 months ago. Thanks for always making me laugh.
Thank you very much, Chicky Nuggies one. Wait, nope, didn't say that right. Chicken Nuggies, yum. Thank you very much. Sweet of you. Congratulations. You know what's fun? What you just said. Stability. Order, structure, shit, bomb ass. Okay. So for some reason, chat wants to play Jackbox. I'm not sure I agree with you, but we could do something else, like Roblox. That sounds great. Let's do that. Okay. Wow. I'm a little nervous as to what I'm gonna find. It's been a hot minute. Meep City. Classic. Let's see. Bloxburg Jailbreak Royal High? The fuck is this? Are there screenshots? Can I get a taste of what to... No? Alright, this is going. Fuck it. Don't get stuff to an oven this time around. No promises. No fucking promises. I don't know what this one is. Oh, there's some screenshots. Facial hot towels. That looks fake. Please, zombie attack. Ooh. Why is the highest quality 900p? I'm fucking weird. I should change that, though. I agree. I'll put that to 1080 if you guys hate it so much. You know what? I have to restart the stream for it. Would you guys like me to restart the stream and put it to 1080p finally after all these years? I'll put it to 900p so Vermin's Hide could run better. No? We're good? Alright, fuck it. Okay. As long as it looks good. As long as you guys can actually see what the hell's going on. What the fuck? Oh, I thought I was Princess Lily. Nope. Yo, clipping textures already. This is not a good first impression. Okay. Get away from the ground. The whole fucking street is one. Alright, I don't want to get diamonds. I want to dress up. Nice. Osha. I don't want a roleplay name. Okay. Princess Daisy? Okay. Outfit. Oh, here we go. I found it. This? Oh, that's not good. That's not good, honey. Honey, please. That's for the bedroom. You are in the streets. This is for children. This is a game for kids. Jesus. Broken heart, that's me right there. Oh my fucking god! Holy... Wow. Wow! Okay. More colors. Oh, I have to pay money for that? Alright, purple. Nice. Okay. Oh, those are whole outfits that I was trying on. There's magical ones? Wait, I just realized. I had overlapping music. I'm sorry, chat. Shit, no wonder why everything was such a fever dream. I had two different tracks going the whole time. God. Maybe it's not so weird when I only have one thing going. Can I get these glasses off, actually? If I could take those off, then I can actually do my makeup, but my glasses are currently in the way. Shit. How do I take those off, chat? This isn't very family friendly of you? You're right. Sorry. Hold on. There. Oh my god! I thought I would just give them pants additional to everything else. Boys' outfits? Woo! Now why can't a girl wear this fancy outfit? Ooh, that one's cute. That's cute. I'm wearing that. I look good. Heck you guys. Profile. No? Oh, okay. Can't do my eyes because I... Oh, God. I got lips, though. What the f... Oh, my God. Do you see these eyes? Those are the eyes of some... The person who drew these eyes definitely drew people having sex with these eyes at one point or another. Those eyes have been used for smut. There's no way around it other than that. Okay, hold on. Can I really not get rid of my heckin' stuff? I don't think I can. I'm stuck with these glasses. That's okay, I guess. I look good. Wait, Maybe I can. No? Okay, I thought it would like reset everything, because I remember seeing my glasses initially. Show on. Wearing. Oh, wait, here we go. Oh! I did it! Okay. Here we go. That's scary. Demon girl. Nice. Kind of like this. So we're gonna go with that. Alright. Mood. Bubbly. Bravo. Hehe. Pose. Fabu. I'm shy now.
I'm not at what? The beach. This a bathtub.
Welcome to a fucked up experience, Pixel Pit Pitters. Wait, okay, so one of these changes the legs. The other one changes the hand. Oh, shit. Okay. Find a friend in a different server. No, I'm good. All right, let's get going. Oh, shit. Coming soon. Aw, frick. Alright, see you again next year. That's so forever away. It is kind of creepy. Oh my god, dude. Imagine just... Oh, look at that clothing texture too. But imagine just like walking down the street and this just comes towards you like this. That shit ain't right. Game meant for kids, by the way. Also, their music sucks. Yo, can I ride these?
They really did remake RE2, huh?
They really did remake RE2. They really did. Check full mace, full face makeup. All right. How do I mute this game's music, by the way? I'm blind. I guess it's just volume, then. I'm sorry, but their music sucks. No offense. Okay. Makeup? Full face makeup. What the fuck is wrong with this world, man? No. What the fuck? What? What the fuck, dude? There. That's better. This is what we want, okay? These are the things we want. So many anime. Holy shit. Holy fuck, dude. These are insane. What the hell is that? That's like a murder scene. What? Christ. Dude, Tien Shin Han's sister. There we go. What the fucking fuck? Where's your skin tone again? Am I already too late to switch that? You need to be black so I can make you into a penguin girl. Here we go. We'll give you... We gotta get you a tuxedo. Are there tuxedos? There you go. This is fucking weird. Dark. Ooh. Oh, there's no darks. Rude. Color. Here we go. Black.
What?
Alright, those things suck. It does kind of look kinky, actually, huh? I didn't even mean for that. I just wanted to make a penguin. I can't even wear these, actually. Oh, there we go. It's Donald Duck. I mean, penguins and ducks are like the same thing. So, this should be fine. Swimwear? I don't want to know what your swimwear is. Oh yeah, I'm on, these are for boys, so. Do we not? What does this look like? Oh. Oh, that's cute. Okay, these aren't so bad. I was nervous. I was scared we were gonna see some bad shit. All right, that's not so bad. I mean, they got pineapple. Pineapples, respectable, I guess. All right, now you're getting bad. Okay, let's stick to this. It just screams, kill me. It is absolutely the epitome of Jesus Christ. I'm out of there. We're pulling out. New game. That game's terrifying, dude. I made some kind of abomination. One Piece Millennium Update. What the heck? Oh my. Well, we're joining this one. This will be good. I mean, how can it not be? Oh, okay. Alright, I found a treasure chest already. Easiest game of my life. Check it out. Give it up. Oh, you just walk into it. Okay. Combat is one. Oh, okay. When you move, the sand moves with you. Don't know why. Nice. All right, cool. You? Whoa. The frick is that? Is that a One Piece thing? Well, I mean, I'm going to assume. Or is this like OC Roblox shit? Because I don't know anything about One Piece. Yo, I could buy a cannon or a katana. Well, that is a One Piece thing. Wait, is that a person? Yo, I found people. Mountain Bandit. Are these NPCs? I'm gonna fuck them up. Clip and texture. Die. Combat. All right, so obviously, we lost, but that's all right. That's fine. 2x experience, Sword Burst 2. Is this actual game? What? No, I don't want to cast that shit. I wanted to full screen it. It's just so tiny. Got those things, but can we see them do stuff? Ah, okay. Look at you. Ooh! Sword burst! I like that. Okay. Yo, this looks sick. Fuck yeah, let's go in on this. This is gonna be our new main game. We're only gonna be sword burst streaming from now on, okay, chat? Hope you understand. Thanks, Pandu18 Shan. Oh, Miss Lily, 89. Is 89 the year you were born?
That was my year too, so I totally get it.
Also, chicken nuggies yum. This is straight up anime girl dress up, but you're doing it wrong. You're supposed to make her into an Ahageago girl. Fuck, I always fuck up saying that. Ahegao? How the fuck do you say that? I know what kind it is. three is just like splurted all over their face with makeup. And then they look crazy. You saw it right? Okay. Hey, Gaio. I did it. I'm a cultured person. Thanks, y'all's cowboy. Look at that PC. Nice. Do I like cloning? Hell yes. Cloning is my favorite thing. One of these days, I want people to clone me into another me so the other me can do shit for me. Okay. Oh, R is a shield. Interesting. I can left click to attack. How do I type in game? How do I talk to these people? I don't know how. Enter's not working. Hit slash. Ah. Prepare to taste my blade. Here I go. I don't know where we're going, but we're gonna make someone taste our blade. Of course, people in chat have played this game. Take this, hermit crab! Yeah! Fuck yeah! Quick, shield the attack! Got it! Let's go! Boom! Got 8 Vel! Yeah! Woo! Thanks, dude! Alright. We're doing it. We're fucking doing it. We're sword bursters, guys. Sweet. Oh shit, I can sprint! Guys. I'm only level 1. But it's 2 times experience. And I got 4 experience. So if I kill this hermit crab, I'm gonna get level 2. Take this! Much cooler stuff away from the beach? Oh. Shit, okay. I have to dip the fuck out of the beach. Got it! Level up! Yes! Alright. We'll follow the tour guide. The fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Not playing Sword Burst 2, you plebeian. This is the newest, hottest shit in the future, man. Y'all got an all hype train of Kingdom Hearts 3? Where the fuck was that for Sword Burst 2 and 1? Nothing. I didn't hear a damn thing from the community when this game was first announced. You right? I know I am. Apparently there's sweet boars. Alright, let's see how intense this shit gets. I'm thinking it wants me to kill all this shit. But, I mean, let's be real here. I don't need to start on the babies. Come on. I'm a game master. Got this shit. Have 40 minutes left in the VOD. Good to know you're still stalled. Fuck yeah! You finished that VOD. Let me know when you're done with that VOD, okay? We were given the initial person, I think it was Sea Sky, I think. 2 hours. I don't know how long we've been waiting so far. I found bears. We're going in. There's a boss tower? Alright, we're going. Take me. Let's go. Fuck yeah. I want to see the boss tower. So bad. This is the best. Chat. I think we're gonna have a good time when that dopey fucking Hytale game comes out. I know, like, everyone else is already, like, tired of, like, Minecraft clones and shit, but I haven't really fucked with them too much, and Hytale looks pretty cool. And I think there's gonna be a lot of stupid mods for that game too. And I wanna fuck with those. Holy shit, we're getting the swishy! You play this? Perfect. Well, I got this. Don't worry. Got him. Nice. Easy. Whoa, it's massive! Dude, do you guys remember the Pokemon Tower on a Minecraft server? I remember that shit. And then Jun blew it up. Thanks, Jund. I'm sorry, Cry.
You better be.
Oh shit, Ruin Knights. They look scary. Alright, where's the stairs? Where's the- oh, no, fuck that, where's the elevator? There better be one. I'm getting zero experience? Oh no, don't worry, that's fine. I don't expect to get experience. But I do expect to win. I'm getting the experience, if that makes any sense.
Hello, my future
going in.
Girlfriend. This is what I sound like.
Oh, that's a... it's a good video clip. Yo, this looks cool. Ooh. Yo, this doesn't look so bad, chat. For a free game? Anyone remember the maze? I'll remember the maze, man. I'm a maze master. Just you watch. Found a dead end. This was not the way. Am I a fan of rhythm games? I am. However, my fingers aren't because I freaking suck at them. Wait, apparently there was a chest? Oh, fuck. Alright, you know what? Let's go back. No, let's not. No, let's go. No, let's not. Fuck that shit. No chest. I didn't earn that chest. I didn't find that chest on my own. I'm forging my way through this goddamn maze. Found one. Got it. 235 vel? I only got like 8 vel from killing that hermit crab earlier. What about Beat Saber? Dude, I would love to play Beat Saber, but my Vive is not currently set up because my office is not, like, a good place for a Vive. It's just too tiny, man. Like, I don't know. Like, you guys saw me fuck on my hand, or some people did anyway. Found this. Ooh. This is cool. It's like Kingdom Hearts. Guys, we are playing Kingdom Hearts 3. Yo, out of context, let's just totally imagine that this is what Kingdom Hearts 3 was when it came out, okay? Or when it comes out. This right here is a screenshot of the gameplay. Oh, that was good fan abuse, I agree. Alright, let's go. I don't know what kind of bosses this game has, but I'm curious. Whoa. Leaks! Oh shit, guys, you're playing KH3 early. Square's gonna get us. Oh, dude, I'm actually really looking forward to the new Far Cry. Me and Angel, we're gonna do a playthrough stream of that again, like we did for Far Cry 5. So that could be fun. That comes out on, like, the 15th, I think? Wait, is that... that wasn't a boss, that was a baby, right? Oh, wow, T-Pose Man. I hit his desk? I don't think I hit my desk, but I could have hit my desk. Actually, you know what? I have, I lowered my gate, my noise gate a little bit. The threshold? What's this? In order to get something, need to get enough hits on the boss. To get to. Level 3.
Oh.
What did I just find? I don't know what this is. Shit. Is this a teleporter thing? And then I got... Did I do bad? Should I go back? Huh. A level? I'm only level 2. Hey, wait, was this the boss person over here? Is this like... Is this where the boss is? Oh, I went past the boss. Okay. Got you. I'm guessing we just gotta wait for him to spawn then? Got you. Just like an MMO then. Die! Got him. Easy. gonna be so easy. We're gonna be, you know what we're gonna do? You ever seen the story?